canaries in a cage, a particularly early visual representation of the feminist movement. A clever few hairdressers in the early 1960s helped free this particular species from the shackles of their cage. We call this era the birth of the modern haircut. The magpie. Suburban girl makes good. Her territory stretch from the broad suburban backyard to the narrow city streets. In our current climate, she increasingly congregates the populated city landscape. Forever resolute and immaculately presented in her black and white coat, the magpie holds a certain disdain for lesser urban dwellers.
I'm alone now. I'm kind of bored now.
A black thing or a white thing. Get high, get drunk all night. Come on, it's a chill. Woo, woo. Hang out, make sure you're all right. Hey, when they play this song, they start dancing. If they can't get in, they throw a tantrum. When the girls see me, they say I'm handsome. DJ, play this, my anthem. If you feel good, put your hands up. I'ma get up all that people with their pants for. Don't be Hollywood, put your hands up. Put your hands up.
The hawk. After preening, he is a ruthless and agile predator. Repeatedly out and about on a Saturday night, he will need all his powers of concentration, speed, agility, and fearlessness if he is to snatch away his prey from the pack.
I'm calling a girl like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous. I'm falling.
The flamingo. Frequently sighted in significantly large flocks and often described as the cheerleaders of the bird world. They are beautifully colored and proportioned. An extremely vocal bird, repeatedly heard screeching, "It's not blonde enough, I need more highlights." The peacock. Self-important, proud, and self-assured. She is merely interested in displaying her beauty, seeking constant praise, and fluffing out her superb feathers at every opportunity. One might say she expects, nay, demands all around her to stop and pay their undivided attention. Indeed, she sounds like a client you may know.